this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day.
Nice, we need to call it the belfry on the way.
See the tuna fleets clearing the sea out. See the bedroom fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And see the bird with the leaf in her mouth. After the flood, all the colors came.
She was me. We were one. We were free. And if there's somebody calling me on, she's the one. If there's somebody calling me on, she's the one. We were young, we were wrong, we were fine, all along. If there's somebody calling me on, she's the one. When you get to where you wanna go, and you know the things you wanna know, you wanna see, and you know the way you wanna be. You'll be so high, you'll be flying. Though the sea will be strong, and the wind will carry on. 'Cause if there's somebody calling me, she's the one. If there's somebody calling me out, she's the one. When you get to where you wanna go, and you know the things you wanna know, you wanna see, and you know the way you wanna see. Yeah. You'll be so high, you'll be I was her, she was me.
forward to Melissa's arrival, and we've also been looking forward to the whole day.
My Star Lord, Amen.
Amen.
Melissa, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife.
Oh, yeah.
Those who God has joined together.
Please, we get to the top. Can you do sign your full name in your normal handwriting, Sean? Yes, sir. It's just whatever's most comfortable. Yes, yeah. Yeah, just stand around and chat.
It's a day with hope and comfort too.
And you fill my life with laughter.
Is my trouble.
Hello.
Brother, love is divine. That is yours and it's mine, like the sun.
Here we go, fellas.
At the end of the day,
we you know
should
me.
Give praise and prayer to the one. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one above you? Fill my heart with gladness. Take away my sadness. Ease my troubles, that's what you do.
It's a bit better, Villa. Don't mind doing it down in the
Villa. Come on!
Where? You get me.
It's
a bumpshot. Get plenty. Yeah. Just get one of them
too. The new back for life, this is Sean Gregan! Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. The cake is well and truly cut.
Bride and bridegroom, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, pray silence for Mrs. Jean Markham, the mother of the bride.
Melissa, today I'm seeing that and I'm very proud of you. Although I did have my doubts about you, Sean. Both on and off the pitch, and especially on the pitch.
Pray silence for Mr. Sean Gregan, the bridegroom.
The most important person today is Melissa, my wife. Today, the start the rest of our lives. I love you, darling. You know, cheers, it's a hard job, so thanks very much. The bridesmaids. I know I'm making an ass of this, but please bear with me.
Well, they're an option.
What I'm trying to say is thanks for the past 30 years. I look up to you, I aspire to be like you, and appreciate everything you've done for me. We have a great laugh together, always do, and been an honour to be and also he's just become a father for the first time. I good friend of ours last week, he's my solicitor actually, so if anyone's not known. He managed to fall downstairs and break his arm in three places. Food up, so can I have the both the ushers back here please? So you can wipe his bum tonight. I always say at the end of the day, if you want to know what a daughter looks like, look at the mother. And if Melissa turns out to be like Joan, I'm going to be Yeah, what I'm trying to say is, you know, I love you.
Yeah.
I can't, you know, tell them how much I love you. Me and Melissa think the world of you. Melissa thinks the world of you. She respects you. She can't wait to be your daughter-in-law. I've actually got another little bit of a secret to mention today, especially when she's 4 months pregnant.
Yeah!
Pray silence for the best man.
Ladies and gentlemen, bride and groom, family and friends, hangers on. We know who you are, we know who you are. Thanks for coming here today. Nah, that was silly. Silly. No, I like yourself, you're a sort of place it is, isn't it? Can't really say that either. Really? Hey. Let me make fun. Can't really say that. Can't really say that either, Theatre. Stand up, please. Raise your glasses and share the love of this day with Sean and Melissa, a really loving couple. Mr. and Mrs. Gregan. Cheers!
Thank you all. What a perfect day it's been so far. The day isn't over by any means. I now give you the opportunity, ladies and gentlemen, and invite you to thank Top Table.
Thank you.
it's a little unusual buffet. I think you'll like it very much. It's in the Four Seasons restaurant, through this door, second or third door on your right. For this fabulous voice.
Priver de bonheur, d'aimer encore, d'aimer plus.